Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Introducing first, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Hardcore.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better, but no such luck.
And his partner, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, Peter Cody.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
And their opponents, first, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Crazy.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Thank you.
And his partner, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the superstar.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
And I'd say that regardless of the outcome, this match is sure to not disappoint.
Oh, I think this man means business.
And he hits the belly to belly. He's in trouble.
Better stay right where he is.
And he hits the axe handle.
He's starting to feel it here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
And he hits a hellacious neckbreaker. Can you believe that impact?
He's not going to like this.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
There's the axe handle.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Somehow has to find a way, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
And the strike lands. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Just brings him down with authority there.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike!
His clothesline finds the mark. Absolutely has. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
counters that one,
getting his attention with a vicious strike.
In off the tag.
Oh boy, he is rolling. He is a one-man gang in there.
Wow, with such authority.
That creates a bit.
Looking for the quick pin. In off the tag. He's one step ahead on that one. He's still momentum's firmly in his corner now.
This just might be enough for him.
And he goes for the pin.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, Crazy and the Superstar.